Defiance Horns on rig 10, and Vaporizers versus Dune Face on rig 7. So Vaporizers and Dune Face on rig 7. So head up there right now, you've got 5 minutes to start that. Good luck, boys.
Tell me about that game right there. I mean, that appeared to be a pretty heated, competitive, contentious effort.
Oh, definitely. The good thing about that is there's we know most of the guys on that team, so
okay.
We're not gonna get a lift. Gets battle, you know, it's a good battle out there, and guys working hard, but we know not to take it too far. So
yeah,
it's different when you're playing someone you don't know. Kind of can get heated pretty quick. But
what do you think of the competition this year overall?
We haven't had an easy game, so everybody's good. It seems like they get better every year. So
okay,
you know, anybody can win at any time. We're just fortunate enough to squeak out another one. So hopefully we can keep it going and maybe get back to the championship again.
Yeah, you like your chances for you guys to defend your title?
I mean, we have as much chance as anybody else. So I mean, every team at this point is good. Ice is, conditions can be choppy, so you know, a bounce goes your way. Sometimes a lot of it's luck. And a lot of it's kind of a technique of playing on your own. Anybody can win, so.
What would you just say, I guess, in closure, just about the overall philosophy and the purity of this kind of hockey?
I mean, it's the best. It's something, especially guys in Minnesota that have grown up doing this their whole life.